We want to now arrange our first week online lesson. Go to the calendar to schedule the online meeting. I simply pick the date and time I would like the online meeting to occur with my students. To select the time, I simply go over and click on it. You'll see here, this opens up the meeting invite. We're going to call this one week one, entrepreneurship. We could also put in the location or if you have a classroom, but because this is an online Teams meeting, I'm going to leave it blank. This is where I'll just say, hi students, for week one, we'll be meeting online for the content I'll be teaching you. To be able to invite my students, I don't have to type in all of their names. I simply say, I want to meet in the context of the course itself. You can see here, there is my business studies, and then there are the different channels. So we're going to have our week one online meeting in the context of the week one channel. Only the students in this course will be invited to this. So what this means is all of the students will receive a calendar invite, but it's now localized to the scope of the course itself. The online meeting has now been posted here, so all of my students can see that we'll be meeting on Friday at 10 a.m.